The St. Louis Art Fair returns to the downtown streets of Clayton on September 9th, 10th, and 11th. This weekend-long celebration will feature art and culture from all over the world, with several different activities that everyone is sure to enjoy.
We'll have over 180 artists exhibiting on the streets of downtown Clayton. Plus, we're going to be having three musical stages. We're going to have live art demonstrations. We're going to have wonderful food on our restaurant row. And of course, we'll have children's activities in the Creative Castle. And those activities can be found on Saturday and Sunday for the kids.
The theme chosen for this year's art fair is Love is in the Art, to recognize the large number of artists presenting collaborative pieces with their significant other, which really serves as a testament to the art fair's overall impact on the community.
I've always loved the art fair for its ability to bring together people from across the St. Louis area, from all walks of life, and it's that magic that happens every year that keeps bringing people back, maybe to volunteer, maybe to attend, maybe they're a performer, but we always seem to draw the best of St. Louis.
If you're interested in attending this year's art fair, or you'd like to help bring it to life through one of their many volunteer opportunities, go online to stlouisartfair.com.
The St. Louis Art Fair is a festival, and you'll see and feel that excitement and fun when you come to visit the show on Friday, Saturday, or Sunday.
With Community Affairs, I'm Luke Davis.